Right, you're asking me how I react to being the best or one of the best rhythm guitarists over the last 30 years. Well, I'm very flattered. It's very nice that that you think that. But also, I mean, when I watch people like Pete Townsend, who's just, in my book anyway, he's just fantastic. And there are a lot of very good rhythm players out there. Play a different style to me. And I guess I'm lucky in having found a style of my own, which I don't know that anybody else out there who plays with other bands has got the style that I use. And I guess that's why people, you know, graciously say this about me. But I just do what I do, and I do it differently to anybody else. And it's as simple as that. So I guess, you know, I am the best at what I do because I'm the only one who does it, really. It'll take a lot of working out, really.